Hi Smriti.
Hi Anushka.
Smriti Panchal. She is winner of Mrs. India, first runner-up. Smriti, welcome to Samachar Live.
Thank you.
First of all, I would like to ask you, what do you think that woman empowerment is?
About woman empowerment, I can say, you know, everybody, all women, they have their own strength. You know, it's like they can do everything. Like some people, they are saying that lady, she's, you know, is a housewife, but she's actually not a housewife. She's a homemaker.
Right.
You know, it's like 24 hours that women, they are doing so much work. You know, it's for family, for husband, for kids. Even they are going outside, they are doing work. And so many times, actually, the ladies, they are hearing, you know, it's like they are the all the people, like you, they're household people only, that in-laws and all, they are saying they are selfish. If she's working outside, they are saying they are selfish. If they are sitting at home and doing their work, they are saying she is not doing anything, she is just a housewife. But it's not like that. Woman has so much strength in her and she can do anything. That's what I'm thinking.
That's great.
Yeah.
Okay, Smriti, coming to that point, do you think that any work or any field of work is gender specific? Some places where women can't work and men can do it better?
It's not like that. In today's world, we can see, you know, it's women can do everything. You know, in each field, the women are there and women are doing better than men. That's what I'm thinking.
That's great idea.
Yeah.
Okay, Smriti, one more thing. What is your thought of feminism? How important is it for a person to be feminist?
Both of us, we are women.
Yeah.
And I can say woman is a God gift, and woman shows man what is loving, sharing and caring. You know, it's like origin of child is mother and it's a woman. So woman is, I think, the important thing.
Right.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
Don't you think that feminism must be more over in men's head, because they are not actually carrying that thought that women, their wives or their mothers should be important. Though mothers are important as an emotional part,
yeah.
But wives are not that important, or their sisters are not that important.
Yeah.
Men in India have that kind of thought that feminism is something which is very negative for them.
Yeah, it's not like all men, they are doing. I can say about my husband is very supportive to me. I can say my son and my husband, they are very good friend of mine and they always encourage me. So we can't say ki all men they are doing, but basically we can see the men, they are saying ki, you know, it's like for wife and all, they have some negative aspects because of their all family background, and we can say whole family, you know, is they're teaching them. Like mother, first of all, the lady should teach her child, you know, it's like that mother, woman empowerment and what is a woman importance. That will help, you know,
right,
to improve this.
Right, I agree on this point.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming to Samachar Live, Smriti. All the best. All
thank
the best
you.
For all your future endeavors.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Welcome.